The artists that I admire are the artists who are working in their own neighborhood, in their own place, in a much more unrecognized way. The artists who get up every day and think about how to make their neighborhood more beautiful, who think about whether or not they might be able to make their corner safer by painting a mural in the intersection or by yarn bombing a stop sign so that people notice it. The artists who can create projects that bring people together and give them a shared experience. One artist that I particularly admire is an artist named Diana Lane, who's a dancer and a singer and a songwriter and a Zumba teacher. And she has this really wonderful ability to create joyful and fun and engaging and sort of silly projects that also deal with really important issues in her community.
The light rail is a dance that mimics the sound of the construction worker, but in the lyrics, you'll hear me say something about the light rail corridors coming down the tracks.
Hope it's not a repeat around all this time. Make sure you fit in so you won't be left behind.
But will it benefit the people in the community this time? As a reference to displacement of the Black community in the Rondo district.
Light rails coming.
The experience of watching people do a silly Zumba dance together is maybe one of the more life-changing artistic experiences I've had in my life, because you can kind of see the social connection happening. You can see some of those barriers that we have around culture or geography or power disappear, because there's something very equalizing about dancing together.